Here we go, folks. Winter is coming and it's coming soon, but you can help people stay warm this year. The YWCA La Crosse is accepting clothing donations now through November 1st. They need new and gently used coats, hats, and mittens. You can drop them off at a number of locations in La Crosse, including the People's Food Co-op and Larson's General. Go to news8000.com for a complete list of drop-off locations.